Hello, my name is Scott Tingle, and I'm living and working on board the International Space Station. You know, I love my views from the cupola. It's our orbiting altitude of around 400 kilometers or 250 miles above the Earth's surface that gives us these unique perspectives. Let's explore how our ISS orbits work. Come on. First, I should explain, orbits are elliptical or oval in shape, with some being almost circular. Planets, comets, and moons have elliptical orbits. Spacecraft orbiting Earth, like the space station, are placed into a nearly circular orbit to keep a consistent altitude as they travel around the planet. Let's take a look at the Earth. It has a radius of 6,378 kilometers, and the station orbits about 400 kilometers above the surface at 8 kilometers per second. That's 17,500 miles per hour. See if you can use these values to calculate how far and how long we travel in one orbit around the Earth. All of this information and more activities related to orbits are available in the accompanying lesson plan at nasa.gov/STEMonstration.
Answers coming in.
4, 3, 2, 1.
The answers to the questions, by the way, are approximately 42,600 kilometers and 90 minutes. And due to our altitude on orbit, we have our very unique and awesome view of the Earth. Thanks for exploring with me today. I'm going to send you back to Earth now so you can start your challenge on orbits. See you again soon.
Subscribe for more space.